我的名字叫黄千智 Arthur Huang， 我是台北小智研发的总经理、创办人，也是 Nike Flyknit Collective 的创新者。首先，你会觉得哇，好特别哦！这个房子地板会动，天花板也会动。OK， 但是希望的让观众能够真正的了解，就是原来这个东西有趣的装置，其实是来自这双鞋子。
我对这双鞋子的第一印象是，它不会造成你的脚掌跟外面有一层很硬的一个隔阂，可以说是跟你脚融为一体，是一个可以呼吸的。
I think my first impression and what I'm most amazed is by its lightness. It doesn't compare to any type of like tennis shoe or running shoe.
Also how the pattern definitely feels like one single object that it was created from it, and how the fly wire sort of accentuate the whole design of the actual shoe.
To me, the most important performance criteria of a running shoe, or any shoe in fact, is that it does not get in the way of me walking or running.Flyknit does not get in the way. It has no part that is superfluous, no part that disturbs me as I go about my business.
第一个，从设计的角度来看，这双鞋子它非常的漂亮，因为你从外面上看起来，它基本上每一条线条好像都跟这双鞋子的动和韵律有关系。
Any space that you enter will change you as you go through them. But in this case, they should actually feel a connection between what the shoe is about with the architecture, since the architecture is starting mimicking the same reality that the shoe actually performs.
Feather 这个管其实用了很多都是 PET 的材料，主要的就是有两个区块，一个是宝特砖，是用100%的 PET， 还有这个线也是用100%的 PET， 用100%回收的材质做出这样子的管，去体现这双鞋子跟绿能环保结合未来的可能。
Lightweight building materials that take that performance ideal to an architectural level. The spectator gets to interact with the installation in a seemingly effortless way. So one's own body weight, not one's hard effort, leads to the propagation of motion and to the spectacle that other people see.
Gives you the impression that it's just like.A feather that is fluttering, and it gives you the illusion that it's gonna fly.
我们这个建筑物，人在里面走动的时候，它会影响外面这个建筑物的运动，还有一些空间，还有声光。那这些变化会反过来影响里面人的运动，这就是 form fitting 的表现。
在上海四天的 Nike 运动会里，我们局部的展示这个 Flyknit。The Feather 这个建筑装置的作品，其实我们利用这四天的活动，也邀请了中国各地的创意的人士，进行了一个工作营。那这个工作营的目的是希望借由创意人跟运动员、消费者这中间的互动，激发出因为 Flyknit 所启发各种的可能性。